Hi everyone, it's Miss Marina here, and today I'm going to teach you how to make fake snow. To make fake snow, we need only two ingredients. We need one package of baking soda and hair conditioner. Alright? So the first thing you are going to do is to put baking soda in a bowl. Alright? So my baking soda is here already in the bowl. Now, you will add hair conditioner. So, only one spoon of hair conditioner, and you are going to start mixing the baking soda with hair conditioner. Sometimes you need to add more hair conditioner, okay? Then you mix it and mix it, and that's it. After mixing it with spoon, you can start using your hands and see. It looks like real snow. Yeah, you can try to make a snowball, putting everything together and smashing it with your hands. See? It looks like a real snowball. And then you can break it, just like snow. I hope you like it, making fake snow, okay? And if you make it in your houses, you should play. Take a picture and send me, alright guys? Bye-bye!